Shout out to MC Doc Entertainment, coolest dude on YouTube. Shout out, you know, to all the fans out there, you know.
Hey, what's cracking, y'all? This your boy again, MC DOK, you know what I'm saying? And everything gonna be okay. You know what I'm saying? I said it's the DOK and everything gonna be okay. Hey, check this out, man. We back with another reaction, man. And it's still Throwback Thursday. We continuing. Just took a little break. You know what I'm saying? Still getting my little mojo on. Drinking us a little Corona. You know what I'm saying? Getting ready to eat again. And then, you know, eat real good, pig out. I'm going to come back, do some more videos, man. Hey, but check this out. What we finna get to now is another classic. You know what I'm saying? And it's Jay-Z featuring the Queen Bee, Beyonce again, with the song called Song Cry. Now, Mary J. was the original singer on it, but I think on this particular concert right here, I think that Beyonce gonna do it right here, because it do have her name on there. So I think she gonna remake it or do it for this particular concert. So without no further ado, we finna get into it, man. And y'all know the get down, dog. Every time, man, we want y'all to subscribe, like, share, and click that notification button, man. And click all, too. Because if you click all, anything we do will pop in on your end. You know what I'm saying? So what we about to do, we finna get into this Throwback Thursday classic, man. Sending them to the casket with Song Cry, Jay-Z, featuring Beyonce, with the coolest dude on YouTube. Yeah! Hey, let's get it.
Can't see it coming down my eyes. Gotta make a song cry. Can't see it coming down my eyes. Gotta make the song cry. Good dude, I know you love me like cooked food. Even though a nigga got smooth like a crook fool. We was together on the block since free lunch. We should have been together having Four Seasons brunch. We used to use umbrellas to face the bad weather. Now we travel first class to change the forecast. Never in bunches, just me and you. I loved your point of view because you held no punches. Still I left you for months on end. It's been months since I checked back in. Somewhere in a small town, you know, locked in the mall down. Wood grain, born change, I'm a raw damn. I can understand why you want a divorce now. Can't let you know it, problem, let me show it. Tend to be heroic, that's just one to grow it. Deep inside a nigga so sick. Oh shit, can't see it coming down my eyes. Gotta make the song cry. Can't see it coming down my eyes. I gotta make the song cry.
Hey, that shit is a tight, elegant song like that. You know what I'm saying? It's like a nigga a thug, and it's like that song make you really want to cry. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, it's a cool song, though. It's like, nigga not gonna really cry. But it's like, that's a beautiful melody, and the, what he talking about in it. About lyrically, like just making the song cry. He lyrically doing it, really. I thought it was gonna be Beyonce doing it because it had Beyonce name on it. But I think that's either Jaguar Wright, but I know Mary J actually really did the song, the singing part. But Jaguar Wright, she sung it before too. Let's go.
Oh yeah, I see it coming down your eyes. Gotta make the song cry. Can't see it coming down my eyes. Gotta make the song cry. Bass is snow, shocked on the other end of the phone. Word back home is that you got a special friend. So what was oh so special then? You have given away without getting at me. That's your fault. How many times you forgiven me? How was I to know that you was plain sick of me? I know the way a nigga living was whack. You don't get a nigga back like that. shit, I'm a man with pride. You don't do shit like that. You don't just pick up and leave and leave me sick like that. You don't throw away what we had just like that. I was fucking them girls, I was gonna get right back. So you can't turn the bad girl good. Once the good girl's gone bad, she's gone forever. I'm on forever. Shit, I gotta live with the fact I did you wrong forever.
Be on the real though, lyrically just like, you know what I'm saying, explaining how you cheated. How you done something, you know what I'm saying? How you thought it probably was like cool, you know, because of the love that you really got for the person that you with, you know what I'm saying? Not knowing it was gonna really make that person like sad. So, you know, he had to make that song cry. You know what I'm saying? He had to like confess within a verse to make that song cry, man. The song crying, man.
Can't see it coming down my eyes. I gotta make the song cry. Can't see it coming down my eyes, but I gotta make the song cry. Oh yeah, I see it coming down your eyes, but I gotta make the song cry. Can't see it coming down my eyes, but I gotta make the song cry. Look at all we've been through since last August. Skating through the rumors like, oh shit. Still came back, fucked up the red carpet. Shows how big your heart is. On the run, we took 100 together. More than the money was the fact that we done this together. Healing in real time. Song proud of resentment, that was real crime. Bonnie and Clyde things, we held them down. Happy surrender, Ben, that be the real crime. We got through it, God bless, times two with it. New Bel Air States, we fall closing it. I told my bro, you gotta go home on Lavino. Real fella, don't gamble with your life, this ain't casino. Cost of two mil, what the child support? We get the money back, but not the child support. It's getting too late, we can't afford mistakes. Would've fucked me up had she got away. Would've broke my heart, she took my child away. I'm glad we found the way. Can't see it coming down my eyes. I gotta make the song cry. Can't see it coming down my eyes, but I gotta make the song cry. Oh yeah, I see it coming down your eyes. Gotta make the song cry. Can't see it coming down my eyes, but I gotta make the song cry. It's fucked up, girl.
Get it.